Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw a frog. I take three fingers right in the center and I put a dot. From that dot going to the right, I draw a slightly curved line to the right, come back to the dot, slightly curved line to the left. Now right on top, I'm going to draw a big curved line, connect on the right, and a big curved line, connect on the left. I come back to the right and I draw a baby circle and a straight line in the middle. I come to the left, I draw a baby circle and a straight line in the middle. Starting on the left, I'm going to draw a curved line out, in. On the right, curved line out, in. Come back to the left and just draw a slightly curved line down, up, connect. Come inside and draw a curved line, little curved line, little curved line, a dot, and a dot. Now, starting on the left, I draw a curved line down on the left and a curved line down on the right, connect. Come over here on the left and I'm going to draw a curved line out, straight diagonal down, 1, 2, 3, 4 curved lines, straight diagonal up, curved line, connect. Come on the right hand side, draw a curved line out, straight diagonal down, 1, 2, 3, 4 little curved lines, straight diagonal up, curved line, connect. Come back on the left-hand side right at this point. Draw a straight diagonal in. 1, 2, 3, 4 curved lines. Connect on the left. Come up over here. Straight diagonal in. 1, 2, 3, 4 curved lines. Straight diagonal line. Connect. Now, I want my frog to look like he's jumping, so I'm going to put 1, 2 little straight lines, 1, 2 little straight lines. Okay, let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, frogs come in many colors. They're very colorful, but I'm going to keep this simple. So the first thing I'm going to do is draw the inside of my eyes yellow. And then I'm just going to use my yellow green for the outside of the eyes, yellow green for my arms and my legs, and then I'm going to come in with my dark green and color this section of the face and my frog's tummy, keeping it real simple. Now you can add all kinds of other things, but stylistically this is what I'm doing. Real easy, simple. Okay, let's see what it looks like all colored in. Here's my frog all colored in, ready to go hang out on a lily pad. Okay, bye-bye.